welcome back to my channel. We have exciting news. It's not just like a boring video, not that. But it's gonna have a lot of water slides and a pool, and it's gonna be kind of fun, and we want to tell y'all. Okay, we are just gonna put you right there. We are ready. Drum roll, please. Lodge, and that's why I give you some hints. If you try to guess, comment down below of what you thought it was gonna be. So yeah, we are gonna, the reason why we're going there is because it is a birthday. It's not my birthday, it's not her birthday. Okay, so it is my nephew's birthday, Liam. It's gonna be epic. We're gonna be swimming a lot, we're gonna be going to the arcade, we're gonna go to breakfast. Okay, yeah, guys, we're gonna see you at Grove Lodge. Bye!
All right, guys, here we are in Grove Lodge. Going into our room. There's the family there. Happy birthday, Liam!
That's the person that I meant to.
Oh, look at this!
Are you having a good time?
Yes.
You having fun? Are you having a good time?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. It's coming! Challenge. What's the challenge?
We don't freeze me. But once the drop down, we can scream a little bit. But if you scream the whole entire ride, you're out.
Alright, let's see if they scream. Y'all remember the challenge. We'll see. Canyon Run, another challenge. What is it?
No screaming. Again.
So no screaming.
And also, no like laughing and just smiling because maybe that is fun. But
wow.
We can just go like halfway fun.
So they have River Canyon Run. Can they do it? We shall see. River Canyon Run, here we go. They lost the challenge!
Yeah,
they lost the challenge!
I moved. That hurt.
Alright, they lost the challenge this time.
Oh, no.
Challenge number two, since they lost it. Here we go again. This time I'm going backwards. Yeah. Are they gonna scream? We shall see.
Good night, children. I'm trying to fall asleep here. Excuse me. Wait for me.
And they win. No screaming on that one. Who do you have?
Huh?
Who do you have?
I have Rachel.
Oh, wow, she gets to put a heart in it.
Because now I have to.
Mom?
Which one did you get?
Violet.
You have a heart? All right, now they get to pick some clothes.